Maidens over the 5.15. They're being placed away. Last few being locked in. And we're ready. Light on, set to go. Oakvale Thriller 282, Nighty Gargantuan Boy. Racing and speed, West Side Plower down near the inside. Gargantuan Boy moving through. They go to the first bend. And West Side Plower clear from Gargantuan Boy. Oakvale Thrill and all sorts of bother back in the field. Getting to third, Double by Design. Then came Oakvale Thrill from Corryong McLaren. And Yvonne's Got Socks off the back. West Side Plower by two. Gargantuan Boy a couple away. Double by Design and Oakvale Thrill. But on the turn, West Side Plower clear, going well. Double by Design rattling home. But West Side Plower beats Double by Design. Third is Oakvale Thrill, then Gargantuan Boy. Next, Corryong McLaren and Yvonne's Got Socks. The run here is 30 and 25. After the running of race number two, and two good here, West Side Plower. Number one, on debut for Kevin Manane, has been able to drive, be the lead, and hold on in the run to the line. Number one first, West Side Plower. Second to two, Double by Design, Sharon Gray, and